at the size of this hole. I told Sully, you better be careful driving over this. I can see it like collapsing. Look. It's huge. We're out for our morning walk. It's only, I don't know, a little after 6:30, I guess. Something like that. I have laundry going right now. She's getting tired. Yay! And there's a squirrel. She's gonna go cuckoo. Maybe. Oh, she's catching up speed. Which means I have to walk farther. I can need a longer cord. This thing is so annoying. She just wants to run. Run, 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 run. Oh, she just spotted this squirrel. Come on. Yep, we've gone up the tree. Hi. So, I was thinking of maybe getting a real long chain or rope or something, just so that she can run around, because she's so used to running around. You know, that's all she did in our yard before, was run around and chase the birds and squirrels and the shadows and whatever. But I'm pretty sure she misses that. I mean, I don't have the energy to be running around with her, because my foot would say, hell no, you're not doing any of that. So my foot's been bothering me a lot. And so by the end of the day, I'm limping around like I have really bad. What? It's a bird. Ugh, a birdie. She's pulled my arm out. I'm so afraid that the chain's gonna break and bam, she's gonna be gone. She'll be gone like a bat out of hell. She's gotta go, she's going to the vet on Saturday. She needs updated shots and stuff, but she's having a lot of trouble with her hip, I noticed. She keeps, like, her leg keeps collapsing on her. So, she's probably got it. I guess it's common for her breed and that size dog to have her hip pop out on her or something. But, so she's hobbling around like I am. So, anyways, I just thought I'd come on and say hello. It's so beautiful out here. Today's lunch, I have fries that I made in the air fryer. And my dipping sauce is my stone-grown mustard, the one that's salt-free. And I just added water to make it liquidy and to spread it a little further. And Brussels sprouts. Now, these are like really tiny Brussels sprouts. These are frozen that I got at Shaw's. So they come in 1 pound bags. So I cooked up 2 bags for today. And my coffee. So that is lunch. Morning again. My usual breakfast. Underneath I have some mashies that I made, and I put onion powder, garlic powder, and turmeric in it. And some Brussels sprouts, those little tiny, tiny Brussels sprouts with nutritional yeast, and of course my coffee. That's breakfast. Hey everybody. Happy Friday. I'm walking to the bus stop. I think I got the right stop. Yes. Yeah, I do. Wow, it's a miracle. Walking to the bus stop, I'm going to go up to the mall where Target is. There's a few things I need to get there, so that's what I'm doing today. I'm not sure if I'm going to get a ride back or if I'm going to take the bus or not, but that's the plan anyway. Then I think the kid's coming over tonight for dinner, probably crawl out for pizza or whatever. And that's about it for today. Real hot day out today, but it's not as hot as it was yesterday. 95 it was last night. And that was at supper time. So it's hot. I'm not complaining. I'd rather have the hot than the freaking cold. So alrighty, I'll talk to you guys later.
Hey, everybody. Bye.
How's everybody doing?
Friday evening. It's not date night, but we're going to Trader Joe's to pick up some groceries. And yeah, Sully wanted to go and check out what they have because, I don't know, he's on this health kick, which is okay. I'm not arguing, but it's really odd that he is. So yeah, that's the plan. We're heading to, he's bringing out the trash. Going to Trader Joe's, coming back, probably going to bed super early because I am so tired from being up really late last night. And then up tomorrow early in the morning to do our New Hampshire run that we normally do every Saturday. And what else? Well, they're picking me up after they take Doug to work. And then we're going to get Amy's oil changed, then going up to New Hampshire to finish the rest of my food shopping because I have like hardly anything in the house. So it's really hard to plan a meal when you have no food. So, all right, well, I just thought I'd pop on, say hello, and I will talk to you soon. Bye. Hello again. We're going to get gas. We just went to Trader Joe's. I didn't get too much stuff. I spent about $76, I guess. So I guess that's not too bad. Shopping with Sully, though. He likes to add things to the cart. So I got some crackers for him. And I got some potatoes, some marinara sauce. It's organic, no salt added, which is good. Sweet potatoes, a couple of jars of spaghetti sauce, some organic diced tomatoes, no salt added in the can, two bags of Brussels sprouts, a bag of avocados, a thing of organic yellow mustard, and he wanted to try the Applegate sliced smoked turkey, so he's going to try that. And honestly, the container's only 7 ounces and it's $3.99. That would be his whole day. So that would be $3.99 a day for his sandwiches. Because I know he'd go through that whole 7 ounce package in a day. I got a bag of the shredded hash browns from Trader Joe's because I like to have those. I don't know what he's doing. And balsamic vinegar, some broccoli, some bananas, some walnuts for him, and some turkey meatballs for him. So that's what I got. Not too bad. It'll lighten the load for my Walmart shopping tomorrow. Hi, again. We just got back. Just got back from our walk. We've been trying to walk every night after dinner and get some exercise in, and you know, it's not very, it's only like a 10 minute walk, but at least it gets my husband out the door to walk because he doesn't normally walk. So anyways, today was wicked busy. We had to go to I had to take Tinkerbell and Jedi to the vet for their shots and updated everything, and she got had to renew her flea medication and what else? Got all her shots, her blood work. They did some blood work, and I guess the her blood sugar is a little bit elevated, so which could be caused from stress. But they want me to collect the urine for her. I'm like, really? Like, so I have this little tray. I have to collect her urine and save it in a little syringe and then drop it off to see what her urine is. Anyways, hopefully she's okay. But they said it's quite normal for her breed. Anyway, then she has, remember I said her hip like pops out when she's walking sometimes? Well, actually it hits her knee, and I guess she favors the knee, so it makes her hip pop out while she's walking. Anyways, she needs to be on some joint supplements. So, got that. And then I got a brush for her so I can brush her because I didn't have one. And I had to cancel her groomer's appointment because I spent too much money at the vet, so I don't have the money to get her groomed. But I do have shampoo, so I will give her a shampoo. And like I said, I got a brush. I didn't, you know, it's not like the greatest brush, but I got what I could get for a little amount of money I had left after the vet. But and also the doctor was talking about or recommended a doggy diaper if, you know, we don't want to have her accidentally go on the rugs or the floors if we're going to be gone long periods of time. So we got a sample thing of it and we'll see how that works. I mean, I'm not going to put it on her all the time. And the last few days, a couple of days, she's been better. So we'll see what happens. But just on days that, you know, if I want to go to bed early, I don't have to worry about her, you know, peeing during the night because I can't take her out at night or early in the morning, or I don't know. It sounds selfish on my part, but if I'm not around, I don't want her to be having an accident somewhere that I can't see, you know, unless I step in it. So anyways, that was my day today. Did my food shopping. That's it. That's it for now. And, oh, well, I had one too many glasses of wine last night. And, yeah, it did not agree with me whatsoever. And I had a mega hangover I haven't had in freaking years. I will never do that. Well, I shouldn't say never, but I usually have one glass of wine. I had three, and that's way, way, way too much for me. Didn't agree with me. So that's it for now. Bye. Good morning. It's Sunday. It is 5:51 in the morning. I've already made a pound of Brussels sprout. I mean, I'm so used to saying Brussels sprouts. A pound of broccoli in the Instant Pot. I have about 6 yellow gold potatoes boiling for mashies. Got my coffee on, had my three cups of water already. And I'm going to sit and eat my leftover from yesterday of Brussels sprouts and mashies. It's kind of dark in here, isn't it? And I have my coffee. My new mug I got for Mother's Day. Black coffee, of course.